Hey Beth Emanuel kids, this is Abigail here. Hope you're all doing well. As promised on Tuesday night, we have a special surprise for you and for all of our Shabbat teachers. We're going to be doing a Disney lip sync challenge. So for some of my younger kids, if you don't know what lip syncing is, that's when you mouth the words to the song without singing it. And I'm challenging all of the junior Shabbat students and all of the nursery students who want to do it, and all the kids in Beth Emanuel who want to do it, even if our teens want to get on the challenge, and definitely all of our junior Shabbat teachers, to make a video of yourself performing to a Disney song, doing a lip sync of it. So that's what I'm going to be doing next. And so here's a couple of rules to the challenge. Number one, have fun, right? You make sure that you don't stress about it. This is just a way to share, some of your favorite Disney tunes with each other, have fun, goof off a little bit, do something exciting and special. Number two, props are encouraged, as is participation of other family members. If you can get your brother or your sister or your mom and dad in on it, that's always great. That's always fun. And three, it has to be a Disney song. So that's about it. The fourth rule is that you have to, once you finish making your video, email it to Rabbi Carol, and then she will be able to share it with us on one of our kids' meetings. So the video is going to be due not by this Tuesday, but the next Tuesday. I don't know what the date is, but when Rabbi Carol posts this, hopefully she'll add the date to this. Okay, guys. Love you so much, and I can't wait to share my video with you. See you soon.
Santa.